Good morning, everybody. welcome to One at a Time. A lot of things in our lives happen one at a time, and so do the songs in this class today. Hello to you, let's clap our hands and sing, welcome everyone, glad you're here. Welcome everyone, glad you're here. I said, welcome everyone, glad you're here. It's time to start our music. Good night, Maojong. Welcome, Samarth and Ari and Leo. Glad you're here. Welcome, Dara and Yona. Glad you're here. Welcome, Zeki and Aiden and Kubra. Hey, glad you're here. Welcome, Leo and Samantha and Cassie and Teo. Glad you're here. Welcome, John and Johnny. Hey, glad you're here. Welcome, Daniel and Sam. Glad you're here. Welcome, Elena, Eliza, Theodore, and Robin. Glad you're here now. Welcome to the grown-ups. Glad you're here. Oh, it's time to start our music. Our music. Our music. Are you ready for some singing today? One at a time. One of the things that happened to me one at a time was this little thing here. I just got it yesterday, and so if I wince every time I hold up my arm, you know why. The instrument of the day is our scarves. So if you have one, or if you have a towel or an old piece of fabric, whatever the closest thing you have is to this, get it ready now and put it on top of your favorite stuffed animal so it's ready to go. Ready, Malchon? Yeah, it's okay. I'll let you sleep. Our book today goes one at a time. It's called Over in the Meadow. And our first song today goes one by one. Oh, the ants go marching one by one. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, the little one stops to suck their thumb. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. Now, my friends, I think for this one, let's stand up on our feet. You can stand all the way up and move your arms and march your body like this. Oh, the ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, the little one stops to suck their thumb. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. Take your big feet, let me hear them go. Boom, 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 stop. Use your big feet now. Go. Boom, 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 boom. Even bigger. Boom, 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 boom. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, the little one stops to tie their shoe. Got it. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Ah, boom, 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 boom. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, the little one stops to climb a tree. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. Ants go marching four by four, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching four by four, the little one stops to shut the door. Boom. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, the ants go marching 10 by 10. The little one stops to say, the end, the end. Then they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Oh, they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. They go down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. Out of the rain. Whew. Gotta dry your body off so you're not in the rain. And then you gotta hop, hop, hop. Hey, Hazel, welcome. Everybody, I've gotta ask you a question. What's something you know that goes one by one? What is something you know that you do one at a time? Type it in. I'd love to sing about it. 'Cause there were five green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool, psh, where it was nice and cool. Now there are four more speckled frogs. So, after you think about that one at a time thing, come on and hop with me. Here we go. Four green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are three more speckled frogs. Ribbit, ribbit. Oh, three green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. Oh, one jumped into the pool. Psh! Where it was nice and cool. Now there are two more speckled frogs. Ribbit, ribbit. Hey, these frogs are jumping into the water one by one. Oh, two green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. Oh, one jumped into the pool. Shh. Where it was nice and cool. Now there is one more speckled frog. Can you jump a little faster? Here we go. One green and speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating the most delicious pizza. Yum, no, no, no. Eating the most delicious cookies. Yum, yum. No. Eating the most delicious fruit. Hey, what? Eating the most delicious clouds. Rugs. Bugs. Eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. Oh, she jumped into the pool. Where it was nice and cool. Now there are no more speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Oh, I got some messages. I haven't been looking. Kubra says, when she makes flower crowns, she does them one by one. Is that where you, Kubra, is that where you take the flowers and you sort of weave them together in a circle on your head? That's what I'm imagining. Am I imagining that right? And Dara says, she takes one step at a time. She goes hiking. Hiking with her mom. Sounds nice. One step at a time. We should go hiking together. Maybe we can make some flower crowns. And Zeki climbs a ladder. Oh, one by one. One rung at a time. Oh, this will be perfect. We're going to sing songs about all of these things. Let's get back on our feet. Let's go hiking on the mountain. Oh, hey, Destiny. Good to see you there. Grizzly bear sleeping in the cave. Ooh, that's a fun one. We're going to go hiking today, and maybe we'll find a grizzly bear out there. Oh, Valdri, Valdra, Valdri, Valdra, Valdri, Valdra, my knapsack on my back. Thanks, Danielle, for clearing that for me. Thanks, Danny. So let's take one step at a time and go hiking. I love to go a-wandering along the mountain track. Do, 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 do. And as I go, I love to sing, my knapsack on my back. Valdri, Valdra, Valdri, Valdra, Valdri, Valdra. My knapsack on my back. Let's do that again. It's so fun. We'll sing Valdri. Valdra. Ooh, ow. Valdri. Valdra. Valdri. Valdra. My knapsack on my back. Oh, yeah. Oh, when you go hiking, especially this time of year in California, you see a lot of flowers, don't you? I pick my flowers one by one and weave them around my head. And though I know they won't last forever, I like them. I like them so much. I like that crown on my head. Valdri! Valdra, Valdri, Valdra, Valdri, Valdra, my flower crown on my head, and my knapsack on my back, Valdra. Now, we need to get our scarves out, my friends, so that we can... What was that? Did you hear that sound? I think there's a fire truck coming. We're gonna need our scarves to go driving, 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 and stop. And go driving, 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 and stop. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. One, two, three, and stop. Let's go. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. One, two, three, and stop. Whew. Now we'd better spray that water. Get your hose ready. My water is purple. What color is your water? Hurry, hurry, spray that water. Hurry, hurry, spray that water. Hurry, hurry, spray that water. One, two, three, and stop. And now we gotta climb that ladder. Right, Zeki? Right, everybody? We gotta climb that ladder. One step at a time. Hurry, hurry, climb that ladder. Hurry, hurry, climb that ladder. Hurry, hurry, one rung at a time. One, two, three, and stop. Okay, I think we can drive back home. Hurry, hurry, drive back home now. Hurry, hurry, drive back home now. Hurry, hurry, drive back home now. One, two, three. Kerplop. Whenever I drive home, I just kerplop right back. Or I just kerplop. All the way down. All the way down. There's another one. Let's go faster. Faster. One, two, three. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. Hurry, hurry, drive that fire truck. One, two, three, and stop. Whew. Let's spray that water. Ooh, Destiny, you have your green water. Hurry, hurry, spray that water. Hurry, hurry, spray that water. Hurry, hurry, spray that water. One, two, three, and stop. Whew. Yes, I'm okay. I'm gonna climb. Hurry, hurry, climb that ladder. Hurry, hurry, climb that ladder. Hurry, hurry, climb that ladder. One, two, three, and stop. Whew. Let's go back home. Hurry, hurry, drive back home now. Hurry, hurry, drive back home now. Hurry, hurry, drive back home now. One, two, three, kerplop. How'd you do? Did you make it home? How did your kerplop go? Oh man, well, there's one more thing we can do one by one, and that's planting. It's spring, and so it's a great time to plant certain flowers, certain vegetables or other produce, and just other plants you can plant. And to do that, I'm going to take my scarf and my finger, and I'm going to sing a little sun, a little soil. Gonna scrunch that scarf soil up into one hand, and then I'm gonna hold up one finger and say, a little seed. A little seed. A little seed for me to sow. A little soil to help it grow. A little sun, a little shower, a little weight. And then a flower. Wow. A little sun, hand up. A little soil, scrunch it up. And a little seed, one finger. A little seed for me to sow. A little soil to help it grow. A little sun, a little shower, a little wait, wait. And then a flower. And here's the fun part. Sometimes one seed comes to one flower. But sometimes one seed comes to many flowers, turns into many flowers. So I'm going to take my hand and do this one more time. Can you echo after me and sing like this? A little sun, a little sun, a little soil, a little seed. A little seed for me to sow. A little soil to help it grow. A little sun, a little shower, a little weight. And then a flower. Yeah. What does your flower smell like? Mine's purple, so it kind of smells like eggplant. Huh, neat. Eggplant is kind of purple. Some eggplants are more purple than others. Well, why don't we put our scarf away and let me get my guitar to play something together. I'm going to sing a song about food. Food we often do and make and eat one at a time, one bite at a time, I hope. Oh, yeah. We sit down for dinner round about 8. Set at the table, and what's on my plate? One green bean, actually one serving of green beans. As we all gather round, my friends, we all gather round. Now, I'd love for you to tell me, what did you have for dinner this weekend? Then we can put it on our table and eat together right now. Dinner round about 8. Set at the table, and what's on my plate? Or in my bowl? Tomato soup with one serving of green beans. As we all gather round, my friends, we all gather round. Lasagna. Did you eat it one layer at a time? We sit down for dinner round about 8. Set at the table, and what's on my plate? Why, look, it's lasagna. Lasagna with one bowl of tomato soup and one serving of green beans. As we all sit down for dinner round about 8. I see some ideas out there. Look at the table, and what's in my plate, in my bowl, in my cup? Turkish. We've got Turkish lentil balls for everyone. Turkish lentil balls. Eat them one at a time. We've got pizza of destiny. Eat it one slice at a time, I suggest. Or one bite at a time. We've got lasagna. Lasagna now, and tomato soup and some green beans. As we all gather round, my friends, we all gather round. Yes, we all gather round, my friends, we all gather round. Now, who's ready for a book? Do you remember our book for today? This book counts one at a time, and it does it with animals. Here, I'll get a little closer. over in the middle. It's one of my favorites. I hope you like it too. Ethan, Sophie, are you there? I can't see you, but just in case you're watching, I wanted to say hi to you. Over in the meadow. Look at that. We're going to count one turtle. Over in the meadow, in the sand, in the sun, lived an old mother turtle and her little turtle one. Dig, said the mother, I dig, said the one. So they dug all day in the sand, in the sun. Over in the meadow where the tall grasses grew, lived an old mother fox and her little foxes too. One turtle, two foxes. Run, said the mother, we run, said the two. So they ran all day where the tall grasses grew. Over in the meadow, in a nest, in a tree, lived an old mother robin and her little birdies three. Sing, said the mother, we sing, said the three. So they sang all day in their nest, in the tree. Wow, two foxes, three robins. Three robins, four chipmunks. Over in the meadow, in a tall sycamore, lived an old mother chipmunk and her little chipmunks four. Play, said the mother, we play, said the four. So they played all day in their tall sycamore. Four chipmunks, five bees. Over in the meadow, in a new little hive, lived an old mother bee and her honeybees five. Buzz, said the mother, we buzz, said the five. So they buzzed all day in their new little hive. Ooh, here we go, a beaver. Over in the meadow, in a dam built of sticks, lived an old father beaver and his little beaver six. Five bumblebees, six beavers. Build, said the father, we build, said the six. So they built all day in their dam built of sticks. Over in the meadow, in the green wet bogs, lived an old father froggy and his seven pollywogs. Oh, six beavers, seven pollywogs. Swim, said the father, we swim, said the wogs. So they swam all day in the green, wet bogs. Over in the meadow, as the day grew late, lived an old father owl and his little owls eight. Seven pollywogs, eight owls. Wink, said the father, we wink, said the eight. So they winked all day as the day grew late. Over in the meadow, in a web on a pine, lived an old father spider and his little spiders nine. Nine owls. Excuse me, eight owls, nine spiders. Spin, said the father, we spin, said the nine. So they spun all day in their web on the pine. Over in the meadow, in a warm little den, lived an old father rabbit and his little bunnies ten. Nine spiders, ten bunnies, ten rabbits. Hop, said the father, we hop, said the ten. So they hopped all day in their warm little den. The end. How'd you like that book? Wasn't it fun to count one at a time? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ten man was in the meadow. 10 rules in the meadow, one. Oh, sorry, wrong musical, hey. it's time for us to do a goodbye song. I'm going to do it with my xylophone. We sang our songs one at a time. We go through our days one at a time. We go through a lot of things one at a time. And I think sometimes, we get frustrated that we can't go faster. It's okay. It's okay to get frustrated. But it's also good to remember that just because we might be able to go faster doesn't mean it's better. So goodbye, goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, goodbye for now. Goodbye, goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, goodbye for now. I did just notice how very, very loud seems to be on your end. Maybe I can even make it a little bit softer. Like that. How's that? Goodbye. I'll sing your names one at a time because I can't sing more than one name at once. Goodbye to Kubra, to Zeki, to Aiden. Goodbye to Yona and Dara. Goodbye to Destiny. Goodbye to Hazel, to Samarth, and Ethan and Sophia. Goodbye to you. Until tomorrow, goodbye for now. Goodbye. I hope you have a great day. I hope you have a great time doing things one at a time. I think humans are well designed to do things one at a time. Have a great day. Goodbye to you. It's been wonderful. And thanks. Hope I see you again soon. See you later. Oh, let me find that song for you. Where'd that song go? Number one.
That we should be together. It's unbelievable how I used to say that I'd fall never. The basis is need to know. If you don't know just how I feel, then let me show you now that I'm for real. If all things in time, time will. Dream come true. Two, just wanna be with you. Three, girl, it's plain to see that you're the only one for me. And four, repeat steps one through three. Five, make you fall in love with me. If ever I believe my work is done, then I'll start back at one. Themselves out and all emotional once you know what it's all about.